As actress Deepika Padukone unveiled her Statue of Purpose at Madame Tussauds, her sister Anisha Padukone called it double trouble. The actress, who has been an active voice in creating awareness about mental health, has dedicated the statue of her initiative, and hence it is named as Statue of Purpose. As if one of her was not enough, double trouble, Madame Tussauds wax statue, London. Anisha captioned a photograph that features Deepika and her wax statue. Apart from giving blockbusters, the actress also runs a foundation, Live, Laugh, Love, to signify mental health at every step. As a little girl, I was a very crucial kid. For me, purpose is something that is very important. However, big or small, whatever I am doing in my life, purpose and why we do what we do is very important to me, Deepika said in a statement. After I got a call from Madame Tussauds, I thought, what is the purpose of this? Why are we doing this? And what is it that my fans will remember me for? Remember my figure for? What is it that I would like to leave behind? And the cause of mental health is very close to my heart. It is something that I'm extremely passionate about. I said, that's it. I would like for my fans, when they see my figure, I hope it reminds them of someone who did something for the cause of mental illness, who worked towards creating awareness and destigmatizing mental illness. I hope that it gives people a sense of upliftment and a sense of hope. I hope that message comes through. Deepika was accompanied for the wax statue launched by her husband Ranveer Singh, her parents and her in-laws. The Padmavat actress is currently gearing up for the first production venture, which will have her as Singh the role of an acid attack victim.